केंद्रीय खेल मंत्री किरेन रिजिजू ने बॉलीवुड अभिनेता और नेशनल एंटी डोपिंग एजेंसी के ब्रांड एम्बेसडर सुनील शेट्टी के साथ खेलो इंडिया यूथ गेम्स के चौथे एडिशन के दौरान को बढ़ावा देने के लिए गुवाहाटी का दौरा किया।
सो आई वुड लाइक टू अर्ज द पीपल ऑफ गुवाहाटी एंड पीपल ऑफ असम एंड नियर बाय नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स टू कम इन लार्ज नंबर एंड एनकरेज द प्लेयर्स एंड मेक दिस 2020 यूथ गेम्स ए grand success. I have come here with Sunil Shetty ji. Sunil Shetty ji is the brand ambassador of the National Anti-Doping Agency, which I am the chairman. And we need to promote clean sports. It's very important that clean sports provides equal opportunity to all the players. Clean sports is our priority, government's priority. So we want our boys and girls to play with clean atmosphere. There should be no any kind of undesirable thing in any kind of sports. And I'm very happy that this 2020 Khelo India Youth Games in Guwahati is turning out to be a major success. This is by far the biggest ever sporting event in the history of India. So it's an important thing not only for Guwahati but entire Northeast. And the players are very satisfied. I have got certain reports that the players and the technical team from different states and union territories are very satisfied with the arrangement being made here. I would like to congratulate Sarvananda Sonowal ji, the chief minister, his entire official team, my Sports Authority of India officials, all the sports federation technical team. They have done a commendable job in ensuring that this Khelo India Youth Games 2020 is a major success.
Children to be addicted, but to be addicted to clean sport, to be addicted to good eating, clean eating. The children have to remember that they've reached so far is because of their hard work and dedication. There is no shortcut to success. And a lot of children have lost their way doing that. You know, in spite of having the talent, like the Honorable Sri Kiran Rijiju ji said, that it gives an equal opportunity to all the children. Khelo India itself is such a huge opportunity. I mean, never.